UNM is slowly welcoming Lobos back to campus. The Bring Back the Pack initiative started June 1st. It allowed a limited group of people to return to campus to start up critical functions and support fall planning. Employees are still encouraged to continue working remotely, and for those who do show up in person, there's a daily screening policy. All summer courses are being done online. Future phases include a midsummer phase and a hybrid fall phase.